Yes, good controlling spin. I'll get the wind direction right. The wind is blowing.
And there's two ways that you can kind of think about the effect that the wind will have.
Game, late.
Well, that's a way. Oh yes, a very cunning return of serve. Got him. Thrill.
It's good tactic.
Yes. Clever play.
And he executed both shots. And I like that as a pattern of play.
An advance from last year, really. There he is. How typical is that?
And the goal they're trying to.
Well, I'm surprised he hit it with a great forehand
shot. Vast majority of the time, then of course he's going to back himself.
Oh. He's deadly on those, isn't he? Yeah. Playing a part now. I don't think there was much doubt about the quality of that. So, Mohammed Lyali, one of the best umpires, who has been overruling a lot this week. He's had to with some awful calls. His first winning backhand. He's done it. First blood to Blake. And well deserved applause from his sports group, indeed from 95% of the people in this giant arena. As after 49 minutes,
he's got to try and get that first serve percentage up a little bit to take a little bit of pressure off his shoulders, but he was able to hit 11 winners compared to just 4 from the Spaniard.
Well, the power. Too good, says Blake, and he was right. A brilliant
shot than he has done to this point in the match.
Well, great athlete that he is. It's like a game of chess. Well, that backhand was an absolute gem. But 40-30. Well, that's a terrific game. No wonder Nadal is trying. Serve of the match. No, yes. Don't give him that sort of angle. He left it, thought it would be out. No, he's deadly. And this is
deuce.
That's beautifully saved. That's wonderful saving. How's that for courage? Well, this has become... Yes, he's too quick for those drop shots.
And he anticipates.
It's wide. There's the break.
Lovely change up.
Oh my goodness, what an extraordinary recovery from. He's got him there. Well, the most terrific tennis match by Blake. Giving us a glimpse of the future, I think, of American tennis here. So the score, 7-5, 6-3 in an hour and a half. And America have a new hero.
Players, but they kept the unforced error count down low enough to get the job done, and he served well. That was the key. He won 63% of points when he missed.